Assalamu alaikum students, welcome to your online mathematics class. I hope you all are fine. Unit number 2, number operations addition. Students, as you know that we have already learned that how we can derive the table of 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Now today we will learn how we can derive the table of 9. Students, we can derive the table of 9 by counting in steps of 9. Students, let's start our today's topic. Students, first we have set of 9 pencils. So, we can read it as 1 times 9 and write it as 1 multiplied by 9 and it is equal to 9. Next, students, in one set of 9 pencils, when we add one more set of 9 pencils and it will become 2 sets of 9 pencils. So, students, we can read it as 2 times 9 and write it as 2 multiplied by 9 and it is equal to 18. Same as it is in next step, students, in 2 sets of pencils, when we add one more set of 9 pencils, it will become 3 set of 9 pencils. So, students, we can read it as 3 times 9 and write it as 3 multiplied by 9 and it is equal to 27. Students, in next step, in 3 sets of 9 pencils, when we add one more set of 9 pencils, it will become 4 sets of 9 pencils. So, students, we can read it as 4 times 9 and write it as 4 multiplied by 9 and it is equal to 36. Next, students, in 4 set of 9 pencils, when we add one more set of 9 pencils, it will become 5 set of 9 pencils. So, students, we can read it as 5 times 9 and write it as 5 multiplied by 9 and it is equal to 45. Students, and like this we will repeat this method again and again and create the complete table. Now students, our lecture is completed. I hope you all understand our today's topic. And students, write this table on your notebook and learn it by heart. Take care. Allah Hafiz.